pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Inside. Dead. Good. Someone else got out. If we hadn't been attacked. Light on my feet.
Visions project into your mind. A Nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy.
I bet that'll fit in my pack. Anything of use?
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
We are trapped.
You've come to save us from this place.
From this place you'll free us.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
The enemy. So many enemies.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
Please.
You notice a demon. a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. Is too great. You cannot lift the brain out of the skull.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you. Thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the Helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Taka! fury. I am death. Taste my fury. Victory awaits.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Without knowing its purpose.
man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
Stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in.
Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings. Appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Another day, another fight.
Not now. We must go to the Helm.
Consider me intrigued.
One day I'll catch a break.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Console appears dormant. The console hums to life. pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness. Because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Deal with the gate after we escape.
We need to get out of here now.
Talk to me.
Nothing will stand in my way.
This is your end.
comes easy these days.
Time to strike.
On my way. Taking position.
Ship hits the ground, we're dead.
Ah!
transponder.
To waste.
Thank you.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.